まさかに担いだ戦闘丸。
Happy Monday. Getting ready to set the day off with my first client of the day, Sabrina. You know how we do. Motivation is key, motivation is imminent, and we're going to be consistent. So check you out. See you guys later. Maybe get a few fun facts stuff from her. Yeah. Also, I did have my sea moss too, so now I'm a little bit more energized. Feels good to kind of be back onto it and it gives me like a more balanced feel. So, yes. Just had a message from Sabrina. You know, aftermath. I'm telling you, one of these days, we get all the rights to go and do this. Guys, you know, in here getting the second part of my chest area. Unfortunately, because I couldn't do everything all at once this morning. So, you know how we do. Okay, McMillan's, you know, doing my thing. Pretty much working set at 185. Heavy set at 225. But, you know, we'll see. Just getting up, but got up, washed my face, brushed my teeth, you know, all that pretty process. About to drink my immunity shot, as well as a little teeny bit of pre-workout. I guess, you know, using pre-workout is only when you're, you know, trying to focus and stuff like that. So just trying to be more transparent with you guys. I do it when I have my own personal workouts. Especially when I'm lifting heavy and it's like real early. No, I'm a little dry, like I said. So I'm about to bottoms up. This way. All right. What else? Well, and oh yeah, I gotta get my CMOS too. So yeah. For most people, they prefer to put their sea moss in something. Me, I'm more of a raw sea moss eater. I want to know that, and I don't mind. My boy, Jay Martell, look on the hookup. Alright, so good. Now I'm about to go out, get my car started, wait for my sweatpants to dry, and then I'm gonna head to the gym quick, go get my session in. You know how we do. It's early. Today with some cardio. I already got my pump on earlier. The high repetition, or not high repetition, high resistance cardio. Now for the next 30 days. Just with a little bit of LSS. About 2 to 3 miles a week. We're good. I'm gonna keep this size and tone on down. Let's go. Let's go.